Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I am back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to block someone on TikTok from direct messages. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's go to our TikTok app. First, let's open it. Let's pause the video. And now to get to inbox or your direct messages, you must go to first inbox. You can see the inbox button on the bottom side of your screen. Just tap there. And after that, you can see the airplane icon in the top right corner of your phone. Just tap there. And after that, let's say to this Matt Ryder, let's go to his chat. And you can see the three dotted icon on the top right corner of your phone. Just tap there. And after that, you can see the block option over here. Just tap there. And let's confirm. And there, guys, our user has been blocked in TikTok from the direct message. And this is easy. And if you have any questions or confusions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And thank you for watching, guys. Peace.